I love this song.
Thank you.
I kissed a girl and I liked it. It really should be my theme song. I love that. Now, how did you come up with this idea? I kissed a, you know, you've never actually kissed a girl, right?
I have.
Did she have cherry chapstick? Was that really true?
You know, I think it was, she probably had like some kind of like vanilla bean Bath and Body Works concoction.
Where were you that you met this girl that inspired the song?
There was actually not one particular girl that inspired the song, but the girl that I did kiss, I met through a friend.
Uh-huh. When you were at a party?
No, we were just having cocktails at a bar with our other friends.
Does this girl know the song is about her?
No.
No.
Please, God, don't come out.
And you were at a bar. How old were you when this happened?
I was probably like 20.
20.
Yeah.
You're at a bar. You're having cocktails.
Yeah.
So how did you end up kissing this girl eventually at the bar? I mean, she just leaned in and started making out with you?
Yeah.
Wow.
And I've kissed my friend before.
So you like it. You do kiss a girl and you like it.
I mean, I think that girls are beautiful creatures.
How long did it take you to write this thing?
Well, I woke up and I had the chorus in my head.
You woke up?
And it was, I had the chorus in my head, and then I didn't do anything with it for about a year and a half because I was a little bit like perplexed that like, ooh, what an interesting little chorus. What an interesting little ditty.
It takes an unusual mind to come up with these choruses.
You know,
yes.
Pop into my head. And then finally, it just would not go away. It was like a little pebble in my shoe. And it was like, I kissed a girl. And come on, you better record that song or you will be sorry.
And you had the tune in your head too.
I did have the melody for the chorus, but I finished it towards the end of making the record.
And terrific song. Do it now. Here she is. This is Katy Perry. I'll keep my mouth
shut.
All right.
Hurt. I know my boyfriend don't mind it. It felt so wrong, it felt so right. Don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl and I liked it.
Yeah, I like that.
Thank you.
You are terrific, the three of you.